This is the Traveling Monkey, and we are here with Rita, and we are at the apple orchard. And would you like to tell us the name of the apple orchard?
Mercier Orchards, and we're the largest apple orchard in the state of Georgia.
Can you tell us a little bit more about the apple orchard?
We've been in business 74 years, and it all started in 1943 in a small apple house that we still use to have weddings and special events that's still on our farm. We have 300 acres, and we have 100,000 apple trees. Wow. And unlike most apple orchards, we're open 7 days a week, 24 hours, 7 days a week, every single day, except for four major holidays. And we're open at 7, we close at 6, and we also have a diversity of fruit, everything from strawberries in the spring to blueberries, blackberries, peaches, nectarines, and over 50 varieties of apples.
Also have a little diner in there as well that sells soft serve ice cream, and you guys make that here, right?
Yeah, we make our ice cream here. We also make hard cider here. We have about 9 different flavors of hard cider, and you can find that in a lot of places around the Atlanta market and in upcoming grocery stores. And we also make the cider, for the non-alcoholic cider, also for all the other apple orchards around the North Georgia area.
That is really amazing. Would you like to show us around a little bit?
I'd be delighted to, and we'll have to treat you to our famous signature item, which is our fried pies. We sold 1.3 million last year. So not only are we the apple people, we're the pie people. And we ship them all over the country. And of course, our number one seller is apple, but we have multiple flavors of fried pies. We have homemade fudge, homemade caramel. We do it the right way here at Mercier's, is we make everything with a lot of TLC and a lot of extra love.
Yeah, absolutely. So where would you like to get started at first? What area would you like to talk about in the company first?
All right, we can just start from where we are, right here.
Okay.
This is our deck area that we use for special events. We have all types of class reunions, family reunions. We do a lot of catering here at Mercier's. And also on the weekends, we serve lunch out here, Saturdays and Sundays, and we also have music. So there's a lot to do. You can come to Mercier Orchards and spend many, many hours here.
So what kind of lunches do you guys make here?
Okay, we have homemade pimento cheese, both jalapeno, both regular, and we also have homemade chicken salad that we make fresh every day. One of our specialty salads is our pecan-crusted chicken salad that we serve with our apple cider vinaigrette, which is amazing. We have different soup specials every day, the best BLT in town, and we also have an Apple House burger that is also very famous as well.
Awesome.
You won't leave hungry at Mercier's.
All right, let me show everybody around the deck area here. This is where everybody would come to sit. Guys, grab you some lunch, whatever you guys want. Sounds good. Pretty much everything here sounds really great. I had a strawberry ice cream myself, and it was delicious. But yeah, okay. Would you like to go and show me around a little bit?
I'd be delighted.
Awesome.
Do a tasting of cider or wine, whichever your preference is. We bottle most of our cider, which is in 4-packs, but we also have it in growler form. You can purchase one of our growlers. We have it on tap. A lot of our cider is on tap that you can put in a growler. Take that home with you. And we have seasonal flavors. Which is more like a beer. So we're always coming out with different flavors of hard cider. And we only carry Georgia wines. And we're very big on Georgia Grown, which is through the Department of Agriculture. So we have a great relationship with our area vineyards and wineries to showcase their particular wine. So no matter what your taste appeal is for wine or hard cider, it goes from sweet to dry, and we can make it happen. On the weekends, this is a very popular area. You can get a pint of hard cider while you're walking around shopping, or take it into our cafe for lunch or breakfast if you would like that. And so we're just a popular place to meet and greet, relax, and have fun at Mercier's.
Okay. All year round here.
Animal lovers. We have all types of animal signs and coffee mugs and
I see
mouse
some
pads.
Pig stuff over here. I have two pigs. So.
Okay. We have great gift items. So if you're looking for something for a birthday gift or start your Christmas shopping early, Mercier's is certainly the place to go to. We have beautiful candles and wind chimes.
Yeah, the wind chimes are really beautiful.
And we're Christmas getting more and more Christmas items in daily. We have the Stonewall Kitchen line of lotions, dishwashing soaps, and candles. And this is another area of our operation called Adele's Kitchen, named after our owner, Miss Adele, who worked with us until she was 95 years of age. She was a nurse and a midwife, and she made the first apple pie in a cast iron skillet, and 1.3 million pies later, we're still using her recipe. So she was quite a character, what I call a true grit woman. She was a nurse and an entrepreneur. And so this kitchen area is named in her memory, and it's run by her daughter, Helen. So you see, we have great gift ideas from
really nice
wine stoppers
too.
Just lots of novelty items as well.
This whole area here is just nothing but gift items. It is so nice. Very clean, well kept.
This is another one of our areas, vending areas, and you can find more candles, more cool signs to hang up in your cabin or your lake house, or just in your home to make a lot of nostalgia, a lot of getting back to earth and nature products are in this particular section of our operation.
Yeah.
Of course, you can have an operation like